Following the events of 1469, King Edward IV had been forced to flee the country when the Earl of Warwick wrested control over England. Edward managed to raise a new army and returned in 1471 to face Warwick at the Battle of Barnet, where the two former allies would meet in a final bloody confrontation.